and that's Gerrard, and Jamie Carragher's coming in with the header, and here's a real chance, and it's Harry Kewell, and Liverpool are in front. And Harry Kewell has been out of form this season. It's his first goal, I think, since last February.
Oh, well played by Solano, and now Carragher brings down McCann. I don't think he saw it that way, Jamie Carragher, but the referee did. There was a foot up there, surely. Solano! And it's happened today! Would you believe that? Noel Solano makes it four home games in a row with a free kick which beats a goalkeeper who's hardly been occupied in the first half. Over Kirkland and in. Well, Aston Villa themselves would admit until then it was a forgettable first half performance.